Did you know in Hellraiser 2022, Roland Voight bears a strong resemblance to Frank Cotton and Dr. Phillip Channard from the first two Hellraiser films? He's manipulative and sadistic like Frank, and also regrets the services that the Cenobites provide. He also resembles Dr. Channard by offering victims to the Cenobites to access the Hell Dimension. During the ending when he's transformed, the score echoes Christopher Young's leitmotif for Channard.